What is up, YouTube? Today is October 21st. It's a Friday. That means chest and triceps, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, also I'm testing out this mic situation to see how it'll work. But yeah, today I got school and then I gotta run one of Boo's friends home. Then I'll be home, work out around 3:15-ish. So yeah, I will see you back at home. Let's go. What is up? Just got back from school. Gotta find a quick snack. And that snack will be a banana. Let me dig in and I will make some pre, write the program, and then I'd be out. I'll be out in the asylum by 3:15.
Sometimes the silence guides the mind to move to a place so far away. The goosebumps start to raise the minute that my left hand meets your waist. And then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone the other beats hardest for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths. One love, one house, no shirt, no blouse.
Post-workout, we got some chicken, so let's heat that up. All right, so here for the post-workout, I have, instead of just the chicken, I decided to make a nice sandwich. So it's that chicken, I heated it up, and then I put on some cheese and some barbecue with it. And there's the finished product. Let me bring it to you. So that layer of cheese up on the top, and we got some chicken barbecue. So, yeah. Let's dig in. Alrighty, that chicken sandwich was not enough, so have to go in for round two. I got two eggs and an omelet here with some ham and some mozzarella cheese on top. So, yeah. Let me dig in and, yeah, let's go. Alrighty, guys. We're going to get some food. I don't think I figured out where. Wherever he takes us is where we're getting food. So, I'll see you with some food. Alrighty, just
rolling
had
out
some
of the old
Arby's. I got a chicken sandwich and some curly fries, which rounded out to be about 900 calories. But now we're going to the football game. Let's go. All right, heading up to the stadium. This one's for you, Jacob. Here's some of the fam. We got Cammie Snyder, my mother, and Jason Snyder.
You share the same last name.
Yeah. We're not related. Yeah. Busy. Alrighty, as you guys can tell from the score, it's anybody's game. I think Greenville's got it in the bag. Go Wave! Alrighty, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Oh, and also, let me know what you think about me using the mic instead of the actual camera. So here's the microphone audio. And then here is the camera audio. You let me know down in the comments, and I will see you next time. Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seats. They some counter.